So we're on the High Line in New York City. It's my friend Cynthia. So it's really pretty here. Like, we just walk around. It's from 14th Street until like 50th, I think. But yeah, it's really pretty. Like, you get to see all the different sites around here. It's gorgeous. But
gorgeous.
Me and Cynthia have been friends this year. Actually, we just met this year. In sophomore year of college.
College.
And yeah, she was like, we need to hang out. So this is what we do. We came to the city. So. That's what
in
we're
the
doing.
City, we gotta love it.
In the city, we gotta love it. Yeah, we're trying to figure out a place to take pictures, obviously, because that's what we do. Just take pictures everywhere. But yeah, it's really pretty. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. So I just wanted to video us on the High Line, actually taking a photo shoot, because when do we not take a photo shoot? But this light, this sunlight is popping. The skin, like, oh my god. Oh my god,
it's looking good.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
Hey guys, so we're in the New York Burger Co. place. It's on 10th Avenue and in, West 23rd Street. West 23rd Street, 10th Avenue. It's a really cool burger, really nice. I haven't started eating yet. And these nice fries. Cynthia's got the same stuff, you know?
Hey, what's good?
Out here in these streets, you know.
I'm dead. Okay, anyway, we're on a little date right now, you know, just really intimate in this beautiful New York Burger place.
This scenery, this aura, this just atmosphere. It's really nice. It's amazing.
Yeah, it's just a little tidbit from Cynthia. $2.75 to go 3 stops, which was really good because now I got some exercise in and I'm going to make the 7:30. Side note, guys, that last video I did around a good like 3 people and music was blasting. I just love it. I love making a fool of myself in public. It's great. Yeah, right? I get to take the bus home today. It's great. The hub I have to use to go.
The 46?
I gotta walk up this ramp. There's so much fun walking up this ramp to get this bus. Oh, that guy's a little running. So this is where I do this vlog to a close, draw this vlog to a close. I always make mistakes on camera. But yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys later. Guys. So what's it called? I know I'm it's wind. I know I am combining these 2 videos. One day I was in the city with my friend Cynthia, and then just today, because I'm walking around, I'm getting ready to go meet my friends from HackRU to start organizing. But yeah, I wanted to video just a little transition so you don't think that I just changed outfits. And yeah, it's 2 different days. Okay, guys? So cool. But yeah, I'm just chilling. This light, these sunglasses, just beautiful day outside. It's not that hot. It's a little windy out. But yeah, I just thought I could just do this little video just to tell you guys that it's 2 different days. I just decided to combine the 2 for a summer in the city next vlog. So cool. Yeah. Okay. Bye, guys. Enjoy this video. While I was sitting here, I was just looking. I've been to this theater before. I'm trying to remember what Broadway play I saw here. I'm thinking maybe Mamma Mia. I'm not sure, but School of Rock is here now. I kind of want to see that. But I'm thinking Mamma Mia. Maybe something else. I don't think it was Wicked. But I'm thinking Mamma Mia. But I was like, oh my god, Winter Garden Theater. I feel like I remember this for something. Maybe Little Mermaid. I don't remember. Honestly, I just remember. I'm like, oh my god, yay, I see it again. But yeah, I'm about to go start walking. I'm on 50, 50th Street. I'm about to go walk up to go meet my friends on 47th. So, yeah. Cool stuff. See you later. Hey guys, so I'm walking near 50th Street, 49th Street, trying to get where I'm gonna meet my friends at. And I had no idea that today was the Puerto Rican Day Parade. Like, what? Look at this. Like, it's covering 5th Avenue. It's crazy. You can't even get down 5th Avenue, like, to get to 5th Avenue until you get, like, to 49th Street. It's crazy. Me and my friend Dom went to go see this, my friend Dominique, and one of the coolest Broadway plays I've ever seen. It's not a musical, it's called The Curious Incident of the Dog in the Nighttime. It's one of the coolest, like, look at this place, it's so cool. It'll be one of the coolest plays I've ever seen. It's like, it kind of like a mystery, but like the stage is so different. Like, they got like boxes all over the stage, and like he pulls out certain things, he maps out the plot, like the mystery that goes behind. Like the whole play, pretty much the plot of the play, but it's so cool. Like, I don't want to give anything away, but it's really inventive. Like, it's very unique. I feel like it's one play you definitely, if you ever think of maybe going to see a Broadway play, cool one, definitely.
The world can be a nasty place. You know it, I know it, yeah. We don't have to fall from grace.